My main drive to undertake the research was pure frustration. Frustration with the biggest lie in the business world, which says customer is king. And that's not true. As long as you're not a customer, you're king. They do everything for you. But as soon as you're a customer, they tend to forget you. HPO managers are perceived as strong leaders. They are not afraid to go into a confrontation, because they find achieving the goals more important than maintaining harmony in the organization, within boundaries, of course. As I said, HPO managers are perceived by their colleagues and by the employees to be strong leaders. So they have to work on this perception. They do this by first getting the cooperation of these colleagues and employees, because without cooperation, they can't achieve anything. Then they develop early warning systems, because they need to know what's going on in the organization so they can act when needed. They are also giving credit where credit is due. And finally, they check their ego at the door.